Hey, what is going on, guys? I have just got some. I'm sorry I'm recording on my phone. It's because the render, it has to be under 30 seconds to render on Black Ops 1, as I've got some Black Ops 1 gameplay. And it was a pretty sick clip of me playing. I was using the WA2000, some quick scopes, some hard scopes, but less of me talking, and let's just get straight into it. So I'm just standing, I'm camping up here. I'm not sure what this map's called. I've forgotten, but yeah, and I'm just camping. I've already edited it so that it's sped up and slowed down and all that. So then you don't have to, so I don't have to struggle with editing it while recording this now. So when this goes up, it'll most likely be the 10th or the 11th when this actually gone up onto YouTube. I'm not 100% sure, but this was really. I got all excited when I got my Cobra because that's the first one I've got from sniping in a long time since I've gone to sniping on different games than Black Ops 1 now. But I was in a pre-beast. I was surprised these noobs. These guys are so newbie. They didn't see that I was there until just then, which was kind of surprising. And then I see this guy. If you see me hard scoping like you have like just then, it's most likely because I was trying to get headshots because I needed as many headshots as I can to get some headshots. Like earlier just then, you got 15 headshots. So I was trying to go for 20 headshots in one game and see if I'd be able to do that, but I didn't in the end. So I got a Grim Reaper and a Spy Plane, two care packages. That's a contract done. Just playing, kill myself with that. Called in my chopper. Done everything. Really good gameplay there, guys. Thank you for watching.